He is the Aussie actor who became part of TV history by joining the cast of The Gilmore Girls. But there is much more to this former athlete turned actor, writer and director, and he's back home in Australia to catch up. Please welcome Tank Sabe, Studio 10. Holy moly, welcome back to the show and welcome home. The wait is finally over. The Gilmore Girls revival is out. It's getting rave reviews.
It is. I predicted that it would be more than everyone expected, and it has been. So it's great that Amy's done such a fantastic job.
What do you think? What do you think the secret behind it has been, the success?
I think it touched on something at a time that young, smart women didn't have, and that was like a strong female role model. And I think back then it was all about the kind of cheerleader type girl, and it just gave everyone something to champion. So I think that's what it was.
For people who might not have seen the show, the minuscule amount of people, can you just give us an idea of what it's actually about? So it's a mother and a daughter and them against the world,
friends,
aren't they?
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, they're very close in age. Lorelai has Rory when she's 16, and so Rory's this really smart, articulate girl. And it's about single mums, and it's also about young girls who are just kind of finding their way in the world. So.
And the revival's like 10 years later, but they actually look the same age. It's uncanny.
Yeah, the girls have held up well.
Denise's got a question for you.
On the spot,
Denise. She's dying to ask
you. Tank.
Yes, darling.
Tank.
What? Oh, Tank.
You call me whatever you like.
No, but is it a... What is it, a European name, or is it...?
It's Teutonic. It's old German.
Wow. I knew there'd be a reason.
Does it have a meaning, a particular meaning?
Apparently it means good counsel.
Oh.
I'm not sure how true that is.
So are your parents German?
No, they're not. They're...
Okay.
Good counsel, because Hildebrand is actually a German name as well that means battle spear.
Oh.
So you could start with the good counsel, and if that doesn't work out...
Battle spear.
I think that sounds sexy.
Yeah. Because you're a good guy, and one thing that...
Thank you.
No, but you are.
Oh, lovely.
You've done so well in Hollywood. You continue to kick incredible goals. But I remember talking with you last time when we met. What impresses me most about you is that you can hold your breath for such a long time because you're a free diver.
Yes, I am.
So how do you do that? Like,
it's practice.
A lot of meditation.
Really? So is that what gets you calm?
Yeah,
do you have to be under the water to do it? Or can you do it...
You can do it just like that. Keep going. Go. Look at that.
We'll come back to Jess in 15 minutes.
But I'm breathing through my nose, though.
Oh, that's cheating.
How do you stop it?
How long can you hold your breath for?
7 minutes.
He can hold his breath for 7 minutes.
I think you should keep that up.
Now, Tank, you can also tango, can't you? One of our viewers wanted to ask, who taught you how to tango in the series?
I worked with this fabulous dance school in LA, and they worked me really hard, which was good. I was very, very keen to be able to do it well, so...
Do you reckon you could give Denise a few tips on the tango? Because she's an old go-go dancer.
Denise is busy.
What do you reckon?
I'm sure she could out-dance me.
I think she's doing really, really well.
Are you still holding your breath?
Are
really?
You cheating?
Yeah, she is. No, she's not cheating.
No contractions.
I'm watching.
I'm starting to get giddy.
Look at that.
That was well done.
And there you go.
And like tingly.
But you know,
it's very like who. Yeah.
Maybe you speak to her about that.
Yeah, but it is. Like you get very light.
I want to ask him about the.
Funny that.
You know, when you dive in the water, there are people that can hold their breath for how long? What's the champion guy?
He's the Australian champion.
Yeah, but there's the guys in Brazil or somewhere that wherever it is.
I think the static world record is around 11 minutes.
11 minutes. Yeah. Yeah.
How long did I do it for?
30 seconds.
Maybe longer.
No, it was longer. More than that, wasn't
it? Yeah, it was about a minute and a half.
Felt like longer.
But was it true that you started doing this to impress a girl?
Can we just go back to that?
That's all right, she's a snorter.
Yep.
Touch my knee?
Yes.
Isn't that nice?
In fact, she'd be... Could I just say...
She seems to be doing it to impress you.
Out of world records, she'd be a champion snorter.
Yeah. I would.
There you go.
Yeah, I would.
There you go. Yes, sort of. I met a lovely lady at a bar who was a US national freediving champion.
Oh.
And she challenged me to a breath hold at the bar.
But But she had a boyfriend, didn't she?
She did, and they are both very good friends of mine now.
Ah.
Yes,
but that definitely goes on my books as a creative pickup. I'm going to hold my breath.
Hold your breath at
to
the bar.
Challenge you at something that you're a world champion at.
I wouldn't ask her.
When you ask, when you ask the girl, you know, will you go out with me, did you say, don't hold your breath?
We're sorry.
Oh, I can feel that Logie coming on.
Thank you.
Yes, we're sorry.
You would vote for us.
I would, absolutely. I would.
Let's get this back on the rails, this interview.
Why?
Back to the Gilmore Girls. Yes. There's a lot of hype about the last four words.
There was. Amy had said in an interview many years prior that when pitching a show, she always has the whole seven seasons in mind, including the last four words. Yeah. And that off-the-cuff statement just blew up on the internet. Wow. So she didn't get to finish the series as she wanted because she wasn't on the seventh season. And so this was her coming back to say, this is the way the show was meant to be ended.
So what were they, the last four words?
I can't give you the spoiler alert.
Can you give us a hint? Is there and in the and in there?
I know what it is. I know what it'd be.
No
head end. Down, bum up.
I am back in Australia, ladies and gentlemen. My favourite.
I know. Isn't she great?
You were my high school crush, can I say?
Oh!
A smart, intelligent, intellectual woman.
Thank you. She's brilliant.
Yeah, she's really holding her breath. Yeah. Well, this has been enlightening. Thank you very much.
There you go.
Continued success. It's brilliant.
Yeah, good.
Thank you.
Really
doing so well. Yep. Quick plug. I've organised a charity with eBay and the Quran Foundation helping kids in Syria. Mm-hmm. If you go to ebay.com/Gilmore Girls, you can bid on some memorabilia that's got signed by the cast and the creators of the show, and it's going to a good cause.
So,
thank you.
Put those details on Facebook page.
Lovely man.